today we're looking at how Denmark is moving to ban the burning of holy books, which follows protests over the desecration of the Quran. Will it be enough to appease anger in the Muslim world? And how can it be balanced with the freedom of expression? Join the conversation on Inside Story, whether you watch Al Jazeera on TV, online at aljazeera.com, or on YouTube.